jealousy is playing on his thoughts. I see that clearly on his face. Perhaps Laura reminded him of poor Claudia. Seeing his beloved Marie again has brought it all back to him. Marie's love is all he has now, and the hope of holding her again, the only hope. He is close now, close to the bitch who commands these vampire vermin. Gabriel will make her pay for the injustices he has felt at her hands. She is powerful. She will try every trick in the book to tempt him to her cause. There is just the small matter of the clockwork tower to overcome first. Another mad invention of Frankenstein that I hope will only delay his sweet revenge.
Hi there, welcome back to our Let's Play of Castlevania Lords of Shadows. I'm at the clock tower now, and that is a naked female. An angel form of the demon that keeps appearing when I use the titty magic spell. Zone or what? And it seems like it should. Platforming missions are fun. Say it with me. Platforming missions are fun. Oh. What? Okay, game. No. Oh, for fuck's sake. There you go. Took a few tries. Had to get onto these things. And nope. Ah, you start from here again. Okay, neat. So I gotta figure out how to get over there in one go. Oh, I see it. Took me a moment. No. There we go. Where does this even go? Oh, makes sense. That was lucky. That makes her go in. I can't figure out. What the problem is. Where's the last checkpoint? Okay. Beginning of the level. Don't normally do that. I feel like I missed something, I don't know how. It's kind of annoying. I don't get it. Hopefully. I mean, it got this far. Which wasn't much, but still far. So, it goes up here. This way. It goes up here. Can't go that way. It has to be this way. This is where it stops me. What am I missing? Restart for nothing then. The hell game. I was just doing what it wanted me to do. That makes no sense. At all. Seems obvious, and there's like no thing I missed, but there isn't. That's knocking me down. Why is it knocking me down? Oh, okay. Game is dumb. Game is dumb. What am I doing here? I am going over this way. That would hurt a lot. Crap. I know that would hurt. Shadow magic for these things. Ow. Damn it. Damn it. I know it's a simple puzzle, but I don't like being waiting for these things. Are we going this way? Down and go. Oh, another life gem. Oh yeah. Check that out. Check that out. Extended health bar. What does this do? Oh, you have to pull it around really neatly. It's actually kind of annoying. Do we have to push it? No. What the hell? Is it doing the same thing as before, where it's just not letting me do something? Or am I missing something? I can let go of the button. Okay, letting go of the trigger seems to have helped. My bad. Oh, hi. Round two, huh? And now what? Oh, crap. Gonna happen. wasn't meant to kill him. My bad. It's always hard to tell. I like how the bosses get more and more zany. The last guy was just like the butcher. Come on. Ew. Okay. Glad he figured that out. Took him a while. Like me in these puzzles. Definitely like me in these puzzles. It's going up now. Yay! That's the end of the level. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next episode. Laters.